So I saw this eyelash hack on TikTok, and now I can't find it. It says if you curl your eyelashes with Vaseline before you go to bed, it's the same thing as a lash perm, which is like $80. So I bought these for 10 bucks. Why do they seal these so tight? So this is the before. I have nothing on my face, not even a beauty filter, just a ring light so you can actually see, but my eyelashes are long, they just point down. Okay. Squeeze. 30 seconds. You're supposed to hold it. Other eye is not less scary. I'll let you guys know how it looks in the morning. Morning. I literally just woke up.